Tips for PE teachers. Are you teaching basketball dribbling, but your students dribble looking down at the ball and not up looking all around? No problem. You need one basketball and one scarf. You're gonna dribble with one hand while throwing and catching the scarf with the other. That will keep your head up. You can even switch hands. You can even pass, dribble the ball side to side while throwing. And lastly, you can throw it up, try to catch it with your head while dribbling. Give it a try.